and go back to slurping on your own damn words. That truly shouldn't be hurt.